So we are currently
trespassing.
I don't know where we are.
We're in a pen of llamas,
or may not be on someone else's property.
We're not really sure. But like, we kind of entered a gate that had llamas in it,
and it said park. And so we assumed it
but
was
like, public, I don't know.
But there's a bunch of gates, and
it's not normal to walk into a pen of llamas.
Yeah, it was a little sketch.
So we're kind of just exploring, and that's kind of going to be our video.
We are rebels.
They're right there. I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
But there was no sign that said don't go in.
So. Well, we literally walked into the gate of llamas.
There's one coming over.
It's coming to us.
Come here.
No, we need to get out of plain sight. Fuck, this is bad. There's no way we're supposed to be in here. There's no way.
We're going on a little nature walk.
With the llamas. This is like a road for cars. They don't see. Is he doing anything?
I don't know.
Oh god. Oh god. I can't breathe. Is he doing anything?
No.
Okay.
Let loose your glow. Come settle.
It's a bridge. It's fine.
That means nothing. It's fine. So we are currently exploring / trespassing, I think.
We're not trespassing.
Sure.
There's a swing!
Oh my gosh!
See, we're not trespassing.
That's so cute. It's fine. How do we get across? We have to go up here and go down. Cool. Oh my gosh, it's like a playground thing. That's kind of creepy. Oh, is it? Oh, we're not going over there. We have found a swing.
One solo swing.
For the llamas to play on. Obviously.
Careful, please. Poo everywhere.
It's fine. Dun 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 dun.
I'm a cripple.
True. Broke your foot. Not clickbait. What is that?
We discovered a new species.
Is that llama fur?
Oh my god, is it?
Should I kick it? How did it? You no, do not touch that. Don't touch it. Oh my. Llama wool. We can make a coat with that.
So there's our haunted shed. Let's see if we can do this without dying. Or getting arrested. Or both.
There's no, it's like barbed wire.
Are you kidding? No, it's not.
There's a barb right there. Oh, don't touch it. I do not touch that.
So this is an electric fence.
We almost just died.
If we touched it, we would be dead.
I feel like we're gonna get in trouble when we go back.
How do we get in there?
How do we get out with him seeing us? Guys, we are now trapped in a llama pen. / pasture, I don't know what you call it.
Yeah, will we have to spend the night here? I don't know, we'll see.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, actually yeah there is.
We're now trying to escape the llama pasture.
Without getting caught.
Because we are definitely not supposed to be here.
Yeah, I think the electric fence is a good signal that...
And the guy saw us walking in, but like it is too far to say anything, so I don't know if he's mad.
Yeah,
so and we're just... car is right by the gate.
So. This is sketch.
He's still standing up there. Sorry. You just ran into me. They were measuring something.
Do you see him, guys?
There he's a man.
Yeah.
Oh, God. That's where the gate is. Literally right in front of the car.
It's, like, right over there. I don't know if you can see it.
But there might be another gate over here. So.
Oh, it's right there. Yeah. Let's try.
every first time. Love in my arms and the sun in my eyes. I feel safe in the 5 a.m. light. You carry my fear. Jump into the heat. Spinning on our feet. In a technicolor beat, you and me. Caught up in a dream. In a technicolor beat.
Where? Wait, seriously? In our pen? Oh.
Give me one.
Well, is that our house? Yeah.
Okay. We're good. We're good.
We're still in the llama pen.
But there might be a way out. Let's go through.
Should we?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we found a gate. We're gonna have to get back before they see us, though. See if you can just step over it. Is it too small?
Athletics.
Oh, that's fine. Goals. Oh.
Y'all, that was sketchy.
So we made it out. We're gonna go through this way so they don't find us. So we now know what it feels like to be trapped as a llama, and we just want to advocate to free all of the llamas.
Free all animals, actually.
You know, we're going to have a link in the description to help PETA. Donate to the llamas.
Yeah.
We're starting a charity. So
guys, just like...
save the llamas, please.
End llama abuse. Like,
end it.
Them hashtag being used for wool is so abusive.
Let's start this trending.
Hashtag end it.
Okay. So
we'll see
you. We're going to see you guys.
Next week.
Oh, no. That's not what we
next
do.
Video.
We,
later.
Yeah, we will. Okay. We will see you guys
later.